I'm going to be filming a What's in My Backpack 2018 for this school year. I'm going to 7th grade. I start in like 3 days, I think. But I'm actually so excited for school. I know everyone's like hating this week because it's the last week of summer and everyone's like dreading to go back to school, but I'm actually so excited. And this is not sarcastic. I've gotten some suggestions to film this video, so I thought I would do it. I have this backpack. I'm sorry if I say the name wrong, but everyone says it's like Fjallravenkanken. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm sorry if it's not. I actually have a yellow one, but I've been using it this whole summer and it's gotten so dirty. So I was like, I should probably just get a new one for the school year. And these backpacks last a while. Even though they get dirty, they're still sturdy, like their zippers and stuff. This will probably last me a while. This is in the color graphite. And since it's such like a grayish blue, darkish color, it's gonna be easier not to get it dirty. Or it's, yeah. This is what it looks like. It's the full size, or like the regular size. This backpack looks pretty small, but it actually fits a lot. I have 4 notebooks and a binder in here, so it does fit a lot. So let's start off with the sides. These are pretty small though. I can't fit my water bottle in here, but if your water bottle is like this big, then you're in luck. On the right side, I have 2 extra scrunchies because, guys, I have so many scrunchies now. I have 18 and counting. I know, it's so many. Yeah, I love scrunchies. I have one in my hair. You can see that. I definitely will be wearing a scrunchie every day, but if I need an extra one, then bam, I have them. I have this velvet purple one and then this like mint green one, so this is my scrunchie stash over here. I actually haven't even started the school year yet.
I meant I haven't started school yet, not the school year.
So, these will probably be trash bins as well. On the left side, I have a portable charger. It actually isn't that good. If your phone was dead, it only charges up to like 50%. But it still works. I'll definitely be using it throughout the school year because I will call on my phone a lot. In the front pocket right here, first I have my wallet. This is my wallet. Zyla, one of my best friends, she gave this to me. She went to Iceland this summer, and on the way there, they stopped by New York as well, so they got me this. It says New York, and it has all these buildings and the Statue of Liberty on it. And then she also gave me an Iceland pin, and then right here, this is my communion pin. Oh, and then she also gave me a keychain as well. Inside, I have normal wallet stuff. Cards, such as my school ID. Okay, and then I do not have cash at the moment, but I do have coins. I don't know. That is my wallet. I also have AirPods because I am going to be tuning people out. No, I'm just kidding. I will be doing that too, but sometimes you do need earphones for class, so I'm going to be using my AirPods. Then I have lip balm, and this is the GlossierBirthdayBalm.com. I recently got this. It's so good. First of all, it smells good, like so good. It smells like birthday cake. And then second of all, it's very hydrating on your lips. And third of all, it makes your lips shiny because it has like glitters in it, so it's so cute. I'm using it for school. That's like the last thing in there, but I will be keeping my phone in there as well. So, yeah. How, like, what just happened? I'm currently filming this on Monday. Tomorrow's Tuesday and I get my schedule. So I'm very excited for that and to see like who I have classes with. Hopefully I have classes with people I want to have classes with, like friends. Why don't I just say friends? Now onto the big pocket. So you can like unclip it right here. And then I really like these backpacks because you can like zip it all the way down to there. And then it opens like that. First, I would like to explain to you guys my schedule for 7th grade. Last year in 6th grade, I was homeschooled for like the last 3 months. For like the last 3 months of 6th grade. I'm very glad I'm going back to school, but my schedule is also different from everyone else because I'm actually gonna have 4 classes at school and then 2 classes at home. I'll have math, English, science, and then my elective at school. And then at home, I'll have to do history and then PE. But then if I do PE at home, that's just basically going to dance. I know it's really confusing, but basically what I'm trying to say is my schedule is 4 classes at school and then 2 classes at home. And that means I could leave at 12, which is so cool. Because you and I could just be like,
peace out at lunch.
Yeah, I kind of wanted to explain that because it's complicated and I'm sorry if you did not get that. But
out.
Okay, back to my backpack.
Let's just start off with this. I have a ruler. So I do have a pencil case in there, but this does not fit in there. And I've had this for a long time. Like since second grade or something like that. Then I have my pencil case. If you know me in real life, I'm a perfectionist. And when it comes to notes at school, I love color coding, like making them all pretty and stuff like that. So this holds a lot. I got this off of Amazon and it's from the company Bond 208. It has like five of the colors. I'll link it down below for you guys if you want to check it out, because I know people are still looking for school supplies. So I'll link this down below for you guys, but I'll show you guys what's in here. So you open it like this. It's huge, like it fits so many pencils, but then it like fits in your backpack nicely too. There's this like mesh part, there's this pen part, and then this whole part. In the mesh part, I have an eraser, glue stick, and then correction tape. If you guys enter middle school without correction tape, you will not survive. I'm just kidding. But I use pen in a lot of my classes, so you know, if you mess up, just... And then here I have my favorite four pens, or like the pens I'm gonna use most. I have a pencil. This is the Zebra Delgard 0.5. Favorite Castel Pitt Artist pen in fine. The Staedtler Tri-Plus Fineliner in black. Lastly, the Papermate Inkjoy pen, or Inkjoy gel pen in 0.5. And then here I just have, here I have a bunch of colored things. Like I said, I love to color code my notes and all of that. So I have two different sets of pens. These are the Zebra Mildliners. These are actually highlighters, but they're double-sided, so they have this pen part too. And then these are the Staedtler Tri-Plus Fineliners, but in all of the colors. Because I'm a perfectionist, all of these colors correspond to one of these colors. If that doesn't make sense, let's say if there's a pink, I have a pink one right here. And yeah. Next. If you guys do not know, on Netflix, there's a film called To All the Boys I've Loved Before, and it was based off a book by Jenny Han, and I got it. That movie is my favorite movie of all time. It's so good. And Peter Kavinsky, oh my god. I didn't know it was based off a book before I watched the movie, so yeah, I already know the movie was so good, but now I'm gonna read the book. Everyone always says the book's always better than the movie, so I'm excited to see if that's true. Then I have four notebooks.
What was that?
I didn't even start school yet. How is my backpack already messy? I have four notebooks. These are like the really big ones and they have a lot of pages. What? I got black, this really pretty baby blue color, this purple, and then this red one. I probably won't be needing all four of these, but I don't even know because I haven't even started school yet. And then the last thing, a bag. This is from Petite and Pretty. They're actually a makeup company, but they also make really cute stuff as well. They sent me this binder, and thank you, Petite and Pretty. It came with like these, what are these called? Oh, dividers. I'll put in here like loose papers and stuff like that. There's pink notebook paper. I was so amused by this because one of my favorite colors is pink, and I just think that's so cute. That's all in my backpack. What did I just say? That is everything in my backpack. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Comment down below when you start school, or if you started already, what day that was. And I think that's all I have to say. So I will see you guys in my next video. Love you guys so much. Bye. Have an amazing day because you deserve it. Oh, also I have this like volcano on my chin. I know. Peace guys. Bye. Have a nice day.